guys, if you need coins to get girls or just build a sexy human being, make sure you check out igvault.com. They have an automated delivery system and you can watch as your coins get delivered. Use GemX for a discount.
This is actually a dream. I'm sorry, but this is a fucking dream. This is not real. This right here is not fucking real. I don't even know what to fucking say. I don't know what to say. As you can see, I've basically just woken up. I've just got out of bed. Well, I haven't just got out of bed, but you know on those weekend days where you're just like, I can't be fucked to shower. I'm just gonna play FIFA, just not a shower, just stay in bed basically all day. Yeah, that's what happened, and that's why my hair is questionable. But, like, shit has happened, okay? Serious shit has happened. It's Ea's birthday, something happy birthday, Ea. Fucking, I hope you got everything you wanted. Anyway, more importantly, look at this. I've done like a series on this, generations. I've been saying. Imagine how sick it would be if they happened. If they came into FIFA 17, and it's fucking happened. It's actually happened. Oh my god, I want the Muriel. That Muriel. This David Luiz. Fucking this Dumbia. Oh my god. Oh my god, look at this Ebarbo. Has he got? No, he hasn't got focus skills, but still a purpose. He's got 2 as well. Fucking Christ. 82 physical, 86 dribbling, and 94 pace as a striker. Wellington. Eto. 90 rated Samuel Eto. Oh, a Bonlahor. Aaron Ramos. S-Y. Oh my god, this is honestly like a dream come fucking true. It sounds really sad, but this is incredible. Abate with 94 fucking pace. Right, we're gonna open packs. We're gonna fucking get these. It's gonna be a bit more of an unedited video. It's just gonna be straight up me opening packs, trying to get these fucking players, because we're not gonna have time to edit it that much, just because I got released really late, and then I'm an hour and 45 minutes late to actually recording. So that's why. Not only are those retro cards available in packs, there's some SBC cards, which is just next level. Look at this fucking Torres. Look at his stats. Look at this David Luiz, 90 rated CD. Oh God, and look at that El Shaarawy as a cam with 5-star skills, 92 pace, 93 dribbling. Fuck, let me know out of these three, which one I should get. Okay, for my weekend league team. 45k packs to open. By the way, I'm doing a giveaway to celebrate EA's birthday, basically. 100k coins. All you need to do is leave a like on this video, leave a comment. And obviously, make sure you are subscribed. I want to shout out this guy, and that guy. Absolute flipping legends. All right. First, 45k packs. Why not? Dude, why not? Oh. I only need one attempt. How many attempts does it take me? Fucking one. Go on, son. Ashley Cole. Okay. He's going to be worth absolutely jack shit, isn't he? I just know he is. Actually, he might be worth a little bit because he's English, but... Okay, I can deal with that just about, but he's in a shit league. Why are you in a shit league? He's in the MLS, so he's... Well, not a shit, I don't mean shit league isn't a shit league, but you know, it's a cheap league, okay? I think I'm going to be able to sell him for about 60k. Hopefully 60k. I'll take that though, like, first pack. Why not just give me two in a row. No! And we got one now, but I want more. I want one of the sick ones. Who is this? Is it gonna be someone like, alright? It's gonna be, no, fuck Howard is. Less edited video, as we're just opening packs. We're just opening packs, chilling, smashing out some of these fucking, what are they called? Like, the retro cards, I'm just gonna call them retro cards. Who do I want? I want Eto. I want David Luiz. I want a lot of them. Abate would be pretty sick, actually. We just got Fernandinho. Oh! Out of the motherfucker's shots! B-Fuck is on.
Turn it down for what? Oh, yes, baby! What? Turn it down for what?
I need to run the back to my controller. Fuck my controller. Dumbia. Yo, the pack plug is back. Woo! Yes. That is actually sick. Please sell for those. Oh, he's got. Oh no, he's in a shit league, but he's got to sell for quite a bit, right? Fuck, I'm out of breath. Need to work on cardio for the cyber match. Because if I'm out of breath, after celebrating over a Dumbia. I'm gonna be fucking dead after 90 minutes. No! 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 I thought it was loads more than that. Oh, I kinda wanna keep him. I kind of want to just keep him. Oof, I might just keep him. You know what? Fuck it. I'm going to keep him and play with him. Fuck the police. Come on. And now we got the Taco New Panda. Now we got the fucking bro. Come on. Come on. What's that? What is that? Oh, guys, man. That's such a shit 85 rated. Got me a little bit excited with the size of the flare and just dropped me on my head like a baby. Okay, so maybe I over-celebrated that Dumbia. Because I thought he was going to be worth, like, I thought he was going to be at least 200k. At least 200k. I got fisted a little bit there. You know what? I just want that Muriel. Give me that Muriel. Fucking hell, I just want a blue flare. That Muriel card, oh, it was genuinely like, this can't be one of my favourite cards ever. Okay, so we're halfway through the 45k patch now. Come on, I am just about due another blue, actually. Alright, I'm my fucking batteries. Oh, I'm gonna pull out the lucky James. Okay. Well, it just wasn't meant to be. This one has the Dabba Louise in it. I can feel it. No! Yes, this one. Oh, okay. Please don't be a shit 85. Oh, it's Carrasco. He's 84 rated. Is he? Oh, what? Oh God, there's a lightning round. I've just, EA are forcing, I can't stop myself. EA are forcing me to buy FIFA points right now. No, Joel, don't do it. Stop. Why am I doing this? I just bought FIFA points. No. That just happened. We're opening 125k pack. I swear to God, if these are shit, I'm gonna stop because I'm not getting mugged off. They're giving me like the all. It's not a walkout, is it? Oh God. Oh, suck me off. Suck me off, Leno. No, surely not. What the fuck is that? If this is not good, I'm stopping with these 125k packs because they're just ripping me off. It's a walkout. No, it's not a walkout. Fuck you. Oh, it's Pulisic though. Pulisic, I don't know how to say his name. Pulisic, okay, 90 pace, pretty sick. I've heard a little bit about this guy, but not much at all. The rest of the pack is wank. Please be worth it. He's not gonna be, I don't even know why I'm asking. He's gonna be worth it. Oh, fuck. Oh, 125 pack, no, give it up. Oh my gosh, it's TV and walkout one. Okay, he's got me worth a lot. This piece check looks like a monster. 83 pace. 86 defending and 86 critical, 83 dribbling, 85 passing. He's even got a 76 shooting. I can even see him cracking in a little finesse shot somewhere. You know, with that 76 shooting. He looks like a beast. Please be worth a beastly amount. Please, just 100k. Just give me 100k. I'll take it. Fuck you. Oh, fuck the world. Oh, my. I give up. I see the A. Like, that's a decent pack. And he's just worth nothing. Suck my left ball sack. In fact, suck my right ball sack. In fact, suck both of my ball sacks. That doesn't make sense. Both of my balls. Just suck my ball sack. Oh, fuck it. I might actually just keep him. I'm going to keep him and use him. And you know what? Fuck it. I'm addicted. I can't help it. I'm buying another one. Oh, it's a walkout. That's a walkout. That's a walkout. No, I think. Yes, it is a walkout. But is it? Who is it? Oh, my God. Worth a little bit. 89 rated Aguero. Boom. 4-star, 4-star. I have used him. He's pretty good. He's pretty damn good. He's got to be worth. I know he was worth 220k the other day. So if he's worth 200, he's worth 150. So I'll take it. One last 125k pack. Come on. For the love of God, me. Oh no. Oh fuck off. Oh God, I feel sick. I feel fucking sick. That's disgraceful. Oh, the little flare. Fuck, that's an absolute shitter. I'm gonna be 3 more 45k packs. Then we're done. I've spent more money than I thought I was gonna. But, I mean, I think we've done actually pretty sick, you know. I've just realised also we've been given loads of free packs, I think, for year 30. So we're gonna open them as well. Hopefully we get a retro card in them. Costillo, though. Here we go. You know what, spinny jetpack? We did it. We got a double. Oh my God. Fuck off. Mate, fucking bollocks, mate. Okay, so luckily, we got some free packs. EA, hook us up. Hook us up with some of those retro cards. We really just want that Dabba Louise. I mean, it's a Brazilian centre back, but it's not quite David Luiz, is it? A mega pack. This could be good. This really could be. No! What a retro card, goddammit! I don't want fucking top crap. I think this is just. Is this a 7.5 kit pack? I've been baited. I thought this was sick because it's got a fucking birthday cake on it, but it's not, is it? Prime gold players pack. Oh my god! We got a mixed contract pack to go. So I mean. I'm just kidding. Okay, come on. Just hit us with a fucking cheeky David Luiz. This is the final pack. Worth opening. And we've been fisted. Stop giving me Brazilian centre backs that just aren't David Luiz. So guys, that is actually the end of that pack of it. You know what? It went pretty sick. We got two of those retro players. As you can see, we've got the Dumbia still in our club. I think I'm gonna have to try him out. We got Aguero. Let me know which SBC I have to do. I'm thinking Luiz or Torres. Let me know. Actually, they're both sick. They're all forever the same. Let me know which one in the comments down below. Let me know if you want to see a video on any of these new retro cards. Because the generation series I was doing before, we can actually do legit now, which is pretty damn sick. And yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you're new. Remember the giveaway. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Anyway, have a sick day. I'll see you guys next time.